Ladies and gentlemen, the Cavalier Anniversary Corps was formed to commemorate the 60th anniversary of the Cavaliers Drum and Bugle Corps and honor the founder and still president, Donald W. Warren, for the impact he has had on the lives of more than 4,000 alumni over the past 60 years. The Corps is exclusively composed of alumni representing all 60 years of Cavalier history, including original 1948 Cavaliers and several generations of Cavalier brothers, fathers, and sons. The Corps is operated under the auspices of the Cavalier Alumni Association and will be playing the following selections from Cavalier history. From the 1960s, the Cavalier standard, Bully. From the 1950s and 60s, Battle Hymn of the Republic. A special arrangement of the 1957 and 1981 versions of Sing, 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 starring original soloist Sam Gatti, 1957, and Dave Flynn from 1981. Saltzman medley composed of Peterloo Overture, Jupiter from the Planets, and Korean Folk Song Suite. And the Cavalier closer composed of Once Upon a Time, Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Somewhere from West Side Story, Softly As I Leave You, and Mars from the Planets. The drum majors are Tony Muscolero and Dave Flynn. Percussion is led by Scott McCoy and Skip Swoverland. The color guard is directed by Rick Chachi Sapinski and Joe Paul. The brass is instructed by Wayne Karch and Bob Ratta, the program coordinator Jim Campbell. Special thanks to legendary Cavalier Sal Farrar for his contributions to the Corps' efforts. The Anniversary Corps would like to dedicate this performance to their brothers in the 2008 Cavalier production of Samurai. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field from Rosemont, Illinois, the Cavalier Anniversary Corps 888. Cavalier Anniversary Corps, you may take the field in exhibition.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, there they are. The Cavalier Anniversary Corps 888. Does it get any better than that?